So Yvonne King with the two favourites here. And they are all in, ready to run. Set to go now, 4:16 the trip. Racing now, Harry Aztec, he carved out and went straight to the lead here. 2.5 on No Through Road, Benno up to third. Around Brett's Magic, then came a gap to McKinlay. Well back was Jimmy McBain, second last Sketchy Max and last Bodacious Stride, Harry Aztec. He led by a length and a half, trying hard, No Through Road. Benno to the outside, Harry Aztec turns in front though. He's 2 from 2 at the track and trip. He's 3 from 3 now, 1 by 3. Brett's Magic flew home and got second. Third, No Through Road, Benno fourth, then came McKinlay. Well back was Jimmy McBain, Sketchy Max and Bodacious Stride. Oh, he's got explosive speed out of the boxes, Harry Aztec. And he's done 3 from 3 here at the track and trip now. He was excitable before the race, Harry Aztec. He was just watching him behind the boxes. He was ready to go. And he came out running all right. He shanghaied out of the boxes. Straight to the lead. Brett's Magic's come home late to get second. And No Through Road will get third ahead of number 6, and that is Benno. 24-24 the run. 24-24.